Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for The Witcher 3. This is episode 18. Travel to the Isle of Mist and cancel the option to save. Enemies will attack our boat during this sequence, so make sure you're traveling fast to the next destination. The enemy up ahead is very tough, but we can use the tree on the cliff for protection. Make sure to deal damage with Igni. Thank you.
Trying to flee the fiend. Stubby legs, too slow. Wonder how he wound up here. I stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked. Damn. I'm not...
I'm Geralt, a witcher. Look...
No.
Running short on patience. Yeah. Got nothing to fear from me. Say I find your mates, will you believe I mean no harm? This Ivo, where do I look? Gaspard, where'll I find him? Where'd Ferent go? All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
We can find one of his friends at the beach, and the other one's in the lighthouse.
Be gone, file power.
Hey, wake up.
Shoo. Back to...
Wait. Your friends asked me to find you.
He has a hard time keeping up, so we'll have to clear out the enemies and come back to get him. Our goal is to lead him back to his friends so we can speak with Ciri.
Damn, you're ugly.
Ugh. stronger than me. I'm so sorry.
Wake up.
Right. Just a wee bit longer.
Get up.
Know much about this isle?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of. Come on, get up.
Oh, Nibbles, you's a naughty kitty, aren't you?
All right, I'm up. Drifting off. I'll soon...
Come on, get up.
Oh, Nibbles, you's a naughty kitty, aren't you?
All right, I'm up.
Gaspard!
What?
What do you mean?
What?
Guess not all of Vesemir's teeth.
A wit. What? One.
Soup. Your.
Avid. But.
Waiting at Kaer Morhen with the others.
Right, though.
This action unlocks a trophy called Something More, which pops during the loading screen after the dialogue sequence.
No.
Time's short. Wild Hunt will be here soon.
Would you like...
Sorry.
I know.
Long as you really don't mind.
Oh, too.
Guess we...
Yen, you know the Wild Hunt better than anyone else. Tell us about the magic.
Good to see you.
Open portals.
Ha! You phoned up. I certainly hope this gas will work.
She's one of us, Geralt. No way we'll let him take her.
Esko.
Greetings, Wolf. You're here.
Get it. Aridin, the king of the hunt.
If
got
the
of course.
I'll
Ciri's most important in
after.
What else do we have that we can use?
Since
me
deep
with
if there what.
Who needs access to the lab? Always relied on potions.
Let's have it feel.
We'll need weapons that can pierce the Hunt's armor. Yes, settled.
Let what. Oh.
If I rem-
don't.
What's ready?
You're. I'll.
Run to the woods and close all three portals with Yurden.
Next time you
Roach's pits.
Are you kidding? We're lucky we didn't fall in.
Portals.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit. We should keep our armor to go down.
Press R1 to use the magic amulet to rain down fireballs on the enemy. Ride back to the castle and avoid the fireballs along the way.
Lizard's almost at the fortress.
Fast approach.
Don't stop. Marigold will shield us.
Wonder if it took him out.
Implement. Doubt it.
After this cutscene ends, pull the switch behind us. If you're not fast enough, you'll lose the ability to climb, so you'll have to run around the area to get to it.
Come on, the courtyard! Shut the gates!
Oh.
Now run to the gate as fast as possible to avoid taking damage from the frost.
Come now.
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! Heads up!
Run through the area and kill all the enemies.
Into the courtyard! Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Thank you.
Now let's kill all the enemies and open the gate for Geralt. I actually ran into a glitch during this sequence and I didn't get the prompt to open the gate. I had to load my autosave and repeat the sequence again to correct the issue. I don't have footage of me opening the gate, but I will show you where the gate is. After opening the gate for Geralt, move through the area closing portals with Yirden and killing enemies.
Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
I'll gladly argue with you about this.
I don't want the Lodge anywhere near Ciri.
What? No. Triss.
Of damn! Again! I want...
You can't expose yourself.
Yep.
Better go after her.
Wait.
This...
Use... Come on.
See.
This... As... We should...
I've... Tell... Always...
Don't know about vanilla pudding.
Get to
Dunno. Enlighten me. Siri, sure you know what you're getting into?
Yeah, come.
Lead on. Let's get this done.
The peasant folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I've no idea why. Havelark claims vanity is Imlarin's greatest weakness.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress. The other one, Caranthir, is said to be...
Let them approach.
But
they didn't begin.
We won't join you at your fires, though we thank you for the invitation.
You go,
dude.
Good ladies, merciful ladies. My grandson, give an elf.
Look.
No. We gotta climb the mountain. Can you help? Gotta get to the summit. Simple as that.
Moons are rising, owls hooting, fires just looking at owls.
Welcome.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Buy the Greater Velis Runestone and slot it into our steel sword so we can improve our Quinsign intensity by 5%.
Farewell.
And sunk a lifeless corpse into a festering.
Also equip Geralt's crossbow and repair equipment.
It's clearing up. If she goes up the mountain, I go with her.
Yes.
I'm going with her. I accept the challenge.
Look.
Something's afoot. Something's nigh.
Dive in the water, kill the enemies with the crossbow, and grab the coin. Make sure to get some air after killing the enemies to ensure you can make it back to the surface without drowning.
Thank you.
was beginning to worry.
Something's afoot.
Let's get the key.
Something's nigh.
They're back. What are
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
That went smoothly.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Stop. You're a witcher. You've dived in murkier waters.
Yeah, I have to tell you about the time I hunted a Zubul.
Easily defeat this enemy using our typical strategy. It's even possible to kill him with piercing cold in one hit.
One tough son of a bitch. Out of the question. I'll climb the mountain, you face the crones.
Hop.
There.
You.
Save your progress before jumping down the hole. These enemies counterattack really well, so we have to be quick with our strikes to avoid taking damage. Dodging is the best option since it closes the distance so fast, which means we can land a shot and get out of there. Be careful using blink because they can still hit you. As a 3v1, this fight is extremely tricky because they can gang up on us. So let's focus all our attention on one enemy to better the odds. Remember, our health replenishes automatically, but it takes time, and that's where the elevation strategy comes into play. There is a small strip of elevated land just past the cauldron, and it's very tough for the enemies to hit us there. Of course, you could just spam dodge around the arena to replenish your health, but this is much safer. Also, it doesn't matter which order you kill the enemies, just focus on killing them one at a time.
You'll regret that. You will die! Here! Now!
Here! Now!
It's at the summit. Gotta be. Place of power. Should draw from it.
We can defeat this boss using our typical Quinn piercing cold strategy, but there is a better way. Dodge up the hill where the overgrown roots are and spam piercing cold from there. Either way works, and I will spend some time showing both for reference. Enjoy the rest of the episode. My name is Exonovant, and I'll see you in the next one. Be good.
You avenged Vesemir. Yeah, let's get going. Your acorns? No idea. Just finished hunting down the crop. Anyone here besides us? Gave him your best room.